हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू स्टडी टू विन एजुकेशन। इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो वी विल बी लुकिंग एट व्हाट इज यूनिट ऑफ रेफ्रिजरेशन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट ए रेफ्रिजरेशन मीन्स। एनी बॉडी और ए स्पेस वी आर कूलिंग इट बिलो एटमोस्फेरिक टेम्परेचर इज नथिंग बट वी आर रेफ्रिजरेटिंग इट। दिस इज कॉल्ड एज रेफ्रिजरेशन। Cooling a body or a space below atmospheric temperature and maintaining it at that temperature is nothing but refrigeration. And this can be achieved by extracting a heat from a body to make its temperature reduce. This is called as refrigeration, and this can be achieved with various systems like VCRS, VARS, and so on. In this particular lecture, we will be looking at unit of refrigeration. A refrigeration can be defined using unit called as a ton of refrigeration. Ton of refrigeration is a unit of refrigeration. Let us understand what is this unit is. Suppose we bring a 1 ton ice into a room and allow it to melt. What will happen? The ice will absorb a heat from a room and will get converted into a liquid. That means the ice will absorb the latent heat required for its phase conversion from the room, and since room has given heat to the ice, the room temperature will get reduced. That means room will get cooled. This can be achieved by bringing a ice into a room and ice absorbs the latent heat from the room. Suppose we bring a 1 ton of ice into a room and we know latent heat of ice is 335 kilojoule per kg. That means from room it will take 335 into 1000 amount of kilojoule amount of heat. But this is not a metric ton, this is US ton, which is equal to 907 kilogram. Therefore, the latent heat taken from the room will be equal to 335 kilojoule per kg latent heat of ice multiplied by 907 kilojoule ice. This particular melting process should happen within 24 hours. Then we will divide it by 24 hours. We will convert it into minute and then into seconds. If we solve this, we will get answer equal to 3.51 kilowatt. This is unit of 1 ton of refrigeration. That means 1 ton of refrigeration is equal to 3.51 kilowatt. This is how we define all the refrigerating equipments like air conditioning and all. Thanks for watching the video. Have a good day.